I'm Angela Hubbs, fitness professional.
I want you to use my knowledge so you can live the life you want. Healthy, fit, balanced, and happy. This is why they say you should never go shopping when you're hungry. I just went to the store to get groceries and I saw this and it made me want tacos. So I am gonna make vegetarian tacos with my new Vitamix. I'm actually using a cookbook. I went shopping before I looked at the cookbook, so I don't have all of those ingredients. But what's nice about all of this stuff is it's so fresh and so easy to make that I don't think I can mess it up. So I'm gonna start by taking the mushrooms and sauteing them. Give it a try. It needs a little salt. If you're a salt person, add a little bit more salt. Delicious mushroom taco delight. Perfect for what I need, especially when I start detoxing, which is now. There's nothing bad in this. There's no wheaten. This is vegetarian, low sodium. The salsa I made myself, which is only has good things in it. And you saw everything I put into it, so eat up.